Hello world, and we are back in Warplane Orange, our PBEM campaign as the allies on the 24th August 1922. Yeah. Okay, and we have seen some invasions going on. Question is, do we bring ground reinforcements? I'm very skeptical about that. But what we gonna do, we bring in reinforcements from the submarine side. Definitely. So, you are sailing home. You are sailing, oh yeah, to Pearl Harbor. And you are, can be disbanded. So, how many submarines we have? About two O classes, a little bit of repairs. Okay, so how fast they are? 14, so 2 hexes per turn, and AS would make 14 too, so they have the same speed. Okay, I will use both submarines and rebase to Canton Island, which has, we will see then. Return to Canton Island at movement speed, best full speed. We're going to make it a quick run. And another sub patrol. Wait, we have another O-boat, which pretty low on fuel, so, but you can move to Kuna and then move home to Canton Island. Or to Hilo directly. To Hilo directly, yeah. This should be 4 hexes, 1, 2, 1, 2, and then replenish there and move to Canton Island. We move the AS. What force? Force is an AS, I don't know. Oh man. Oh, transport. Yeah. Out of Pearl Harbor to Canton Island too. Moving there at full speed. And out of disband, return and unload and unload too. Full speed, I said. Yep. You are at full speed too, right? Yeah. And so the submarine is at full speed too. Good. So we bring one AS from our island. To forward to Pearl Harbor. Full speed, auto disband. Go and get him, boys. Yep, they are flying, that's good. So at Canton Island, there are no enemy troops left, so he evacuated it again. That's a little bit sad, but we are pretty well. I'll send disruption, the fatigue is okay-ish. Don't need a better commanders there at the moment, that's good too. It could be better, troops could be better, but that's okay for the part being. Port capacity is increasing, that's good for repairs. So then let us, after this dealt with, let us see after our, yeah, okay, so tank forces are sailing home. That's good. And you are sailing in a very strange way. If you replenish. Don't know why, but moves this way. Okay, it's rain, but that's not a big issue at the moment. You can replenish at sea, okay. 40, 34, it's okay. If at 28, 2, New York and Texas are pretty low on fuel, so I hope they get some fuel of it. Going to see how it works out, to be honest. So we had one task force with the Connecticut. The Dread is a pre-dreadnought task force who could sail maybe to Hong Kong at full speed. So okay, two hexes, so they should be southwest of Torashima, northwest of Bunin Group, okay. Yeah. Hopefully they will make it. Rank ourselves has only 36,000 tons of fuel, that's not enough. And everything else has submarines. Swato would be okay too for at least one of those task forces then. Takao would be very juicy. Hong Kong? That's enough, but we don't reach Hong Kong. Okay, but they will sail on. So it's 1,000. There is no Japanese units there. Submarine here, does not matter. You are sailing and out of spending into Auckland. Very well. You're repairing it. Even better. Okay, everything is on the march. At Brisbane, we will bring out all of the 4 AKs and move them to Rabaul as fast as possible. Maybe not the direct way. And then I don't need to restation you. So it should be okay. With full speed. Yeah, one, two. I will see at which point it arrives and then we can move it northwards. So we can load 10,000. Onto it, we have 7,500 needed, so we can load everything at Rabaul and bring Rabaul then southwards, or make it funny and bring our Rabaul forces to Canton Island. That would be a nice sufficient addition. So we have near 250 assault strength fans there. That would be nice. Unloading at Port Moresby is going on very well. That's good. Repairs at Sydney. Repairs at Melbourne too. You're moving. Everything is moving. And yeah, we have reached with the headquarters at Perth. So we need more supply at Perth, definitely. You sail a little bit more straight line, so we definitely don't get attacked, or hopefully don't get attacked from Japanese ships roaming the area. They could sail into the Indian Ocean. Victoria Point or Georgetown. Victoria Point as home base then. Works perfectly. Good, 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 good. So, Sorbaya, increasing fortifications. Tarakan, increasing port 2. Manila, it's near 13,000 supplies, 10,000 fuel sets, nice. New fortification of 1 again, troops there are in okay shape. Yeah, it's okay. And getting a little bit back in action. Definitely so, that's good. So Singapore, better repairs are kicking in. And we have, yeah, okay, it's 400,000 fuel at Singapore, that's a good amount for now. You are moving home, right? And yeah, replenish the mines and then move out again to Sok Trang and so on. Pretty well, pretty well. So where's the other task force? You are, you are right. We have set you to purse. We will bring you a little bit away off the coastline here, to be honest. Yeah. So you sail him on the edges of the map to purse and hopefully don't get caught in any atrocity. We have 4 another APs. Do we have APs ready? No, no APs at Colombo. So we will form a new transport squadron. Diamond Harbor with, yeah, every unit available there. 9 ships, we can use some ships off the Australian coasts there. From Melbourne or Sydney and so on. Maybe even Auckland. And your home harbor will be Perth. You're gonna make it there at full speed, I hope. Yeah, it's a little bit of short run, but short amount of fuel, but that's okay. Make it so. It should be a little bit better, yeah. Something like that, and then you don't need to run so many axes, yeah. Undock and give him hell. So our time in these destroyers. We can bring in more and more troops from Australia to Thailand, and send to China and escalate the war there a little bit more. The Manitou garrison forces can stay there or marching forward, depends. A bit hard to tell, to be honest. That's not the biggest issue. You are sailing to Diamond Harbor then and get disbanded. Yeah, okay, that's will work fine. Colombo repairs going on, a lot of good DDs of the Clemson class. That's nice. Okay, so tankers for Singapore, that's desperately needed. Oh, it's not desperately, but it's needed. So. Okay, you are out of endurance? That's bad. What happened to you? What the hell? move into Trivandrum and get refueled, yeah. Oh my god, this amount of system damage, yes, that's bad. Yeah, if you are out of fuel, it's you get amount of system damage every turn, which is pretty high. Good, my god. And refuel, please. Bombay, Singapore, okay. No, not Karachi, but we are moving then to Bombay to for more repairs. Okay, you're moving out for Perth and Melbourne headquarters, yeah, and unload supplies there. That's desperately needed. Are we at full speed? Yes. You will take 61, no, 2 divided through 4. Yeah, 2 we say 31 days until the first unloading will start. That's good. So at Karachi, our Indian Brigade got a little bit better. The divisions at Calcutta got a little bit better, maybe. We got another squadron, right? Yeah, it's the Havilland squadrons. Do they have a good commander? Nah, yeah. Yeah, I mean, that's not a big difference, to be honest. Even not a big more, not a really greater skill. I mean, okay, he has leadership 60. It's not so bad. 54. No, it's one of the best, better ones. So you fly naval search at 100% max altitude. You sweep. If I set it to 100, oh, that would be long range caps then. Yeah, okay. Max altitudes. Max hexes, max altitude, yeah. Okay, 34 morale, 34 experience. You will need a lot of training. Well, good amount of pilots, yeah, as they arrived and are pretty fatigued. So our troops at our marching sets. Good, yes, I need a good amount of distance. The Burma Road. So, yeah, okay, so getting slowly forward. You will arrive tomorrow. Yeah, checking, okay. So China itself is looking okay. Hong Kong. One submarine is fully repaired, that's good. And okay, we have, that's not good. His bombardment forces moving to Shanghai to bombard? Question mark. They were there, and now they are here at Shanghai. That's a Nagato, definitely so. What is he doing here? That's suspicious. Ships? Maybe he thought we had moving out our Chinese task forces. Possible. for set, I will bring out some repaired subs. Only to be a little bit more precious that he should move away from Shanghai. So, gonna see. You moving in and get replenished with mines. That's pretty good. That's a lot of IPs again. Another sucker. We don't really would make it with the fuel we have. That's bad that this forces are roaming the area around Shanghai. But I guess he is roaming that because of... Oh yeah, he's sailing out with the Chinese task force and... Something like that. So... At Hong Kong again, build increasing fortifications. There we increase at Shanghai our fortifications, that's good. How is Tsingtao doing? Slowly gaining fortifications. Tianjin is increasing at a fleet capacity of 3 points per time. Yeah, for structure 4, fatigue 18, it's okay-ish. A little bit lower readiness, so. By the third Chinese Chinese division, but that's okay. So we have to watch where this task force, this heavy task force is going. Hopefully not further south, but to northwards again. Strategic wise, not really a lot changed. Compton Island, but that's far off the distance for him. Combat reports. One mine hit, that's good. It's on fire, but no heavy damage, but a lot of coastal gun shot back. Some hits, not really a lot, but okay. Some losses again. This is small APs, I guess. Ground attack at Tianjin versus of him. Good bombardments on our attacks on our side. So Canton Island is empty of his troops. Yeah, we have set them to sail forward. It's a good amount of speed. Operation wise, not really seen a lot of Japanese ships anyway. Tai will fall tomorrow. That's not a big issue. Sig in Kuala, Intaha, Osaka, Tokyo. Okay, and Matsu. Tokyo is empty of ships practically. Has a lot of units in, that's why we get reports. Otherwise, we have precipitation in every interesting weather field, so bad weather all over the board in the Pacific. So good luck for us, and maybe we torpedo one of his battleships at Shanghai. It would be nice to know. So let us end the order phase. Thank you for watching. Servus, and with many stukas.